Susan, what you're doing on your own?
Well, I am doing it. It's all on my own and I chose my own lettuce.
No, you're just stripping it.
Yeah, no, I'm not. There, that's enough. I'm getting the lower leaves. Yeah, if I can. I've got some red ones. Now I'm getting some lower leaves. Yeah.
Hmm.
As long as you've got the heart, it's still growing. So we've got some. It's been raining, they're all muddy. They may have a little.
Take some Persian cress.
Oh, yes, Persian cress. What we're having tonight, what you're having is smoked. I've got jute of fish. Smoked salmon for him.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to make some fresh green salad.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to make a baked potato. But on the potato, I'm going to make a sauce. It'll be like parsley and butter. Mm-hmm. And that'll go with the potato and the smoked salmon. I thought that'd be nice. It sounds tasty to me.
Yeah.
And because of a food allergy I have, I will have a vegetarian sausage with the same thing.
Okay. Thanks to Americans, everybody now has allergy, GM food.
Yes, I'm afraid Monsanto
is very active in poisoning everyone.
Yeah, later. In life, I developed these allergies much later in life, so
it must be something.
Before.
Yeah.
I think.
And since the GM food.
I think it was about 3 years ago that I developed.
Oh yeah, that's the date Monsanto started to invade Britain.
Oh right, okay. So that's the thing.
Invasion of Monsanto. Yeah.
They have to be careful. They're selling them all. They're selling their products all around the world now.
Yeah.
It's. Darling,
some racket.
Oh, thank you.
Salad racket.
We only need to harvest.
This fell.
We only mm-hmm. need to harvest what we eat.
Yeah.
So this will be enough for two meals.
Okay. Let's see what we can harvest. Oh yeah, there's more racket there. These are also, by the way, parsley.
We've had enough parsley.
Okay. We can harvest later some flower also. Thanks to everyone that helped us to know what is it. Chrysanthemum.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.